beginning actually came before the word. That's what this poem is about. Language so makes up thought, restricting web in which is caught. Abstractions, symbols, not real things. What soars are the kites. We just hold the strings. Now the picture, remembered, is often born of the word. Its image has been distilled from what has already occurred. Oh, there's a feeble connection between the map and the land. Often the choice is what fits in the hand. Now, preceding the word, there must have been seasons. Where events just occurred before there were reasons. No cause, no effect, no plan, nor law. For it was long after we had seen that we learned to say what we saw. Yes, in the beginning, there was the word. It was symbolic thinking. Consciousness blurred, reflecting in the waters of this swirling pond. We search for the wizard while we stir.